What is up, you guys? Jesus would say a lot of the time, walk around unblemished in the Bible. I don't know anyone, I don't know about you guys, that hasn't at some point lived in sin, okay? Or hasn't sinned at some point or another. But with the Lord Jesus Christ, Kings of Kings, Lords of Lords, from my position in the third heaven, okay, because Christ is King, you have to understand that washed by the blood of Jesus, you walk around unblemished. Because the kingdom of God consists of power. And sometimes I speak in generality. Sometimes I'm trying to speak to one or two people. But developing our identity in Christ. There was this cup that he drank out of. And he asked God, is this the cup that I have to drink out of? Because I could literally just call a bunch of angels and my father will deliver me from this. But if this is like the cup and what I got to go through so that everybody else can get through heaven, but what I talked about in one of the last videos, then that is what he chose to do, and he is amazing for that in Jesus's name, because thanks to him you had access to heaven. I'm trying to do these in like 60 seconds, sometimes they go over, and I have access to heaven, and it's through grace that God reveals it to us. So if you're watching this in Jesus's name with a clean heart, you get me, at that point it's just like you have something that is not of this world, and it just stands out. It says in Matthew's that you are a light on a mountain, like you're not going to be hidden. And if you're really talented with who you are, what you do, you get me, in all your many talents that you have, you get me, some is painting, some is singing, like you will stand in the presence of kings. So God bless you in Christ Jesus, and let's just go on to the next one now, in Jesus' name.